spent nearly £1,000. So that was like $1,500, $1,600 of my money I just spent getting these freaking skins for this.